And Cena drives Randy Orton back first. And there's a five-knuckle shuffle.
He's got him right where he wants him.
Going for the AA. John gonna hit it. He hit it.
Delivers the AA. Could this be it? And the look of concern on Bray Wyatt's face.
For the first time, Bray Wyatt popped out of that rocking chair. Was concerned about his guy, Randy Orton. John Cena realizes that he's gonna have to go for a home run.
And he
to put down the 12-time world champion, Randy Orton, for the three count.
And he's ascending the turnbuckles, but Randy Orton jumps up to his feet.
Uh-oh.
Up from the top turnbuckle! Big DDT! And now, Orton grabbing the top rope, blocking the A attempt. And Orton got driven into the referee. Drop toe by Cena. And he's looking for the STF. He has it.
Snatched
it.
And Orton's tapping. He tapped.
Orton tapped. Cena broken, knowing that he won the match, but there's no referee. Unloading on John Cena.
The match is continuing, though. The referee is down.
And Randy Orton and Bray Wyatt viciously attacking John Cena.
Come on.
And the Wyatt family taking advantage of the fact that the referee's been knocked out of the ring. The kiss. Oh, and Cena counters with a clothesline on Orton. But the Sister Abigail's delivered by Bray Wyatt.
That's Luke Harper.
Here comes the estranged member of the Wyatt family. The discus clothesline wipes out Bray Wyatt. But sneaking up from behind, the Viper Randy Orton, who will face Luke Harper in Elimination Chamber on Sunday. AA by Cena.
There's the referee.
And there's the pin. John Cena wins.
Here's your winner, the WWE Champion, John Cena.
John Cena emerging victorious tonight, but can he survive five WWE superstars in the ominous structure? That's the Elimination Chamber on Sunday, John.
Because of the Elimination Chamber, there's not going to be any outside interference. And the Elimination Chamber, it's every man for himself. And John, depending on what the draw, could have to go through five WWE superstars to retain the WWE Championship.